Hello guys, and welcome to part 10, or 11, yeah it's part 11. So let me just take a gander at what my team is, because it's been a while. Okay, because actually not even 2 hours ago I beat the post game in my other playthrough of this game. So yeah, I've done a lot. So I know how everything's gonna turn out, so... Oh, I will... I'm not gonna spoil anything. Don't worry, but... I know stuff now. Stuff that you haven't... don't know yet. Sup, dude? You foresee my intentions. What are they, then? And overall, if you haven't decided to play the game yet, I give it a 9.5 out of 10. There are only a few times when this game isn't good. Those times are when it babies you a little bit, but it... all except one point, it gives you the option if you want to be babied or not. So I'm giving it a 9.5. Avoid the grass. This part disappointed me a lot. This is Mauville now. Mauville is a shopping mall. Yeah. I don't know why they did that. It's a dumb idea. Hey, wait, Wally. We're gonna do something pretty important right now. So you're gonna head this her way. You're gonna go over here. Very important person. Rydell. Okay, I'm very far away. I would love a bike. Doesn't matter, I always choose the acro bike. It's his thing. And you can go back, and that's the neat thing about this game. You can go back and have two different bikes the entire time. So let's go make that our... here we go. Yay! And they kept the Gen 3 music there. The wheelie around. Whee! Or you can go hopping. I prefer hopping, as you can see. Okay. I love the Pokemon Center. And we're gonna keep Mightyena up front. Mightyena. Same thing, up front. For a bit. Just for a little bit, though. And now here's Wally. Bata! Uncle, I'm begging you. We can beat anyone. Ah. Sure, dude. Let's do this. Wally. Bam. Da, 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 da. This is one of like 5 character animations. The people that actually have, you know, not images, but you know, their actual body. There's May, this guy, and like people I'm not allowed to talk about. Well, that was pretty hard, Waltz. You're really strong. I took you at one hit, kid. And I had more Pokemon that are powerful. Go home. You're drunk. That's gonna be the title of this video. You're drunk, Wally. Get stronger, Wally. And then challenge me when you're worthy. He wants to call you... Yeah, you can't be my rival. You're too weak.
May is a better rival than you.
Thank you. No problem, dude. I remember in the old game, you had to go find that in this little house, and I always forget to do it. I always forgot to get it, and I'd have to go back and get it later. It wasn't too far of a thing, but... Okay, here we go. It's come to think of it, throughout the entire game, we're gonna switch to Marsh Shop, because it's gonna be like our only real bet here. I never talked to this guy. Let's see if he's like in black and white, gives me water. Oh, he doesn't give me fresh water? I'm honestly happy about that. I can 100% say I'm happy with that. I preferred it when, you know, it was like the old days. It's Kirk. Hey, Jim Kirk, how's it going? I heard you like automobiles, so I got you a dog. Oh, yeah. Mudshot! No, wasn't that just swell? He grew to level 23. And those that are interested, this Thanksgiving weekend, probably on Friday, or at the beginning of Thanksgiving Day, I'll be doing just a casual Alpha Sapphire playthrough, since I haven't played it yet. All the way. I haven't started Alpha Sapphire, I have everything else done. Like, I beat Omega Ruby. Not this one, but my other file. And you're like, you have two files? Why didn't you just record it? Because I was, like, going places. I didn't want to take this LP away from you guys, so... I was like, why not? Down, 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 down. Dude, just shoot my mud, and you're just like, just dying to my mud. Nah, you see, you can stay your skinny self. And for those people who are looking for a good fighting Pokemon, I skipped over it, but one that I'd 100% recommend is Breloom. So get a Shroomish. I 100% recommend using him. He made my LP, my normal let's play pretty easy. Let's go, Swallow. You confuse me all you want. I won't get confused, I hope. Like, I hope. Let's see, it's Aerial Ace him. Oh, we can't miss, because Aerial Ace and Wing Attack have the same damage. And just one of them always hits, the other one doesn't. Good job, Marsh Shop. Good job, Beldum. Vivian, okay. I was shocked at how weak you are. Yep. Watson. Only one more. This is the last chance stands between us and Watson. We gotta take him on. You're waving his mud bomb yet? Let go. Good that he used to roll out, because he has the potential to self-destruct, and that's annoying. It really is. Not as annoying as it is in, like, the other games, but still, it's pretty darn annoying. Like, just like, yeah, I got this, and then you're dead. Screech. Bow, now, now. This mud bombing. I'm just like, my mud is gonna kill ya. So, I'm gonna bill ya. So I don't kill ya. Can't think of anything else. No. Oh, I didn't even have to go anywhere. Wow. There we go. Miss this guy so much. I'm okay with his redesign, to be honest. Yeah, I'm here. What are you doing, her? It's amusing. Electrify me, dude. He looks like he was taking a dump there. It's like, ha ha ha! I can't control! I have a diaper on! Ba da 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 na 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 na. Let's just take a shot to the face with mud. It's like, bam. It's like, oh. God, sturdy, god damn it. You tackle me. You tackle me well. And you're using super potion, but I'm trying to find a move that I can just use. Maybe it's a water gun will hurt over half. Who knows? I'll take the risk. Nice. Sturdy is very annoying. I missed Gen 3 when there was no Sturdy. They brought Sturdy back. Okay, 9.4. Nah, that's not too bad of a thing. That's pretty weak, dude. It's killed you. Is that two critical hits with Mudshot? Good job. I approve. Good job, you Siku. Good job, Eldum. Now, 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 you're gonna get mud bombed in the face if you roll out to my head. Bow, 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 bow. Thank you. Thank you very much, Watson. I already forgot what I said the episode name is gonna be. I should probably have written that down. Something about Wally. I can't remember for the life of me right now. Trying to think. It's Wheelie here. Think. I got nothing. Okay, so. Now the real question is, do we go left? Or do we go up? I think we're gonna left. That's where I usually go. I'm gonna show you where the daycare is in this game. There's actually two daycares, but we only have access to one. Actually, wait, no, I forgot something. I forgot something. I should get something that I found in my other thing. Na 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 na. It's Wheelie up the stairs. You go to the bottom middle of this place. So, if I remember right, something happens. Yeah, here we go. We got Nugget. Hope it pans out for you. Ha, there's nothing funny about Nuggets. I thought it was funny. So that's how you get a Nugget in this game. Now, now, now. Dude, this acrobike is so good. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's badges. Those cost like a bucket load of money. They're like 99999. So here's the daycare. I spent a lot of fond memories there as a kid. Well, not the, my daycare, I'm talking about this one. So, that's where we're going to end up the video today. The next episode, we'll head down this route, go to Vandertown, meet someone very special, and then we'll head up. Because that's the only place we can go.